the shark, take me away.
Get out of here.
Yeah, like getting bored with it.
Like, all right, really. Somebody want to give me some sunscreen and a water?
Probably, yeah.
No, we can't. We gotta film this. Nobody
can Google the resolution because we got to film it.
I agree with that. I'd rather.
Shark lives matter.
It does, man.
He's like, man, if it's between me and this shark, take me away.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Just give him good old Mayweather one McGregor.
Yeah, it's like, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen?
Yeah, but you gotta, if you want him to live, you gotta give him some.
You gotta keep walking.
Why hasn't anybody tapped the shark on the nose yet?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
You are seriously considering.
Bro, watch the Discovery Channel. They do it every day.
You punch the shark, boom, it opens its mouth. You flip it upside down, it disorients the shark. They no longer have control of their
body.
Down,
yeah.
We'll just stand here and hold it, though.
You could try to hold him up and flick his nose.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can we not?
No.
Do not.
Take it.
Hold it. Just by far.
Baby? Does it hurt?
No.
I'd buy a hard two if people were suffocating.
Right?
But he's not allowed to hurt the shark, right?
Skin feels like sand, yeah. What's that?
It got something in his mouth or something?
Yeah, his arm.
No, come on.
No, yeah, that's...
No, like a hook or something?
Oh, no, he was just out there swimming in it, and he grabbed on the guy's arm.
I'm talking about taking the syringe and putting it in him.
Yeah.
When he gets upside down, it's going to disorient.
He says not biting him, it's just suction.
Yeah.
For what?
Yeah.
What is that for? Bro, you give him a name and an address, you give him the bill.
Everybody needs to back up, please. Back up. You need to give these guys 6 feet. Right? You're still in the middle of everything else going on. Back up.